The Hokulea and a delegation from Hawaii are in Juneau, Alaska for the canoe's ceremonial launch of a four-year Pacific-wide voyage on Thursday. This week, they're doing a series of activities to learn about Native Hawaiian and Alaska Native cultures and get a sense of place. Mahealani Richardson joins us from Juneau with the latest. Mahea.
Hi, Ash. There are roughly 90 people in the Hawaii delegation, and there were all sorts of activities this weekend, including meetings with navigators. There were gatherings between the original Hokulea crew members from 1976. There was some spiritual awakening and visits and hikes to Juneau's most iconic and popular destination. We went on a five-hour hike to view Mendenhall Glacier. It's the only glacier in southeast Alaska that's accessible by road. It's over 13 miles long, and the glacier has been retreating for 400 years. In fact, it's retreated almost 2 miles since 1929. On Saturday, hundreds of people welcomed Hokulea to Auk Bay leading up to this week's global launch. It'll be a four-year voyage around the Pacific to nearly 40 countries. Now, those who are part of the welcoming ceremony say these kinds of indigenous gatherings are becoming more and more normal around the world. Oh, and by the way, since we've been here, we've been looking for bears, and we were having dinner when a black bear strolled peacefully, leisurely in the distance. You know, when everyone saw that bear, there was a lot of excitement and people took out their cameras, but of course, we kept our distance. Now, Moana Nui Akea, the four-year Pacific-wide voyage, is set for the ceremonial launch on Thursday, and then the crew is scheduled to depart Juneau on Friday, depending on the weather. The crew will then sail to other indigenous communities in Alaska and then head toward Vancouver, British Columbia. Reporting from Juneau, I'm Mahealani Richardson, Hawaii News Now.